ever met. You know where your head should be. So baby, won't you come show me? I got you dreaming. You close your eyes, I am screaming. Play with your mind for no reason. I know you love her teasing. You know that I'm playing.
That was hands down the hardest workout I've ever done. I feel strong, but I also feel worn down. I'm on my way to get a salad at Sweet Green and sit down and catch my breath because, wow. Hey baby girls, happy Saturday. I hope you are all having a fabulous week. I just finished shooting some content for a very important brand. I don't know if it's gonna be approved by the time I post this video, so if not, then I'll just let you guys know in the next video, but if so, I'll insert it here. Got to do with it. Very proud of myself. It's for a beauty brand. I haven't done beauty content in quite some time. I just didn't really feel like inspired, you know, but that's neither here nor there because we're back in our bag and that's what matters. So just filmed to get ready with me, but I did eat afterwards, as you can tell, because my lip is gone. But the good news is I actually do need to get ready. I'm going out for dinner with my girlfriend Corral. We're going to Harlem. And we're gonna eat, we're gonna drink, all that good stuff. I use this lip liner, which is honestly from the beauty supply store, low key. They have the best lip liners. And then I did, what is this? This is the Giorgio Armani Luminous Satin Lipstick or something like that. And I'm using the color 109, which is called Intimate. And I just applied it with a little lip brush to kind of like blend it in with the lip liner and give more of like a natural look. I've been super into the natural lips lately. I don't really know how I feel about the harsh lip liner trend, but I feel like it's very high maintenance, especially going into like spring and summer. I don't know. Having to reapply lip liner all day is just like a chore to me. I like to wear lips that I know as I eat and drink throughout the night, like it's just gonna look more and more natural rather than like, oh shit, her lips are coming off, or like her lip liner is coming off. She should be here any minute. She's picking me up. Obviously my makeup's done, hair is pretty much done. I just need to like kind of zhuzh it up. And yeah, I'm gonna throw a gloss on top because I will forever be a glossy girl. As for tomorrow, which is a Sunday, I'm just gonna be working from home. So this is gonna be the end of this vlog. Come with me to dinner and then I'm gonna be closing it out here. So I love you guys. Thank you for sticking around. I hope you come back for more. You're beautiful and you got the fattest coochie in the world. And don't let anybody tell you differently, okay? Fall away.